Tracking our signals. Are the memories coming back to you? They're coming back to me. The good ones. And the bad ones. The more I remember, the more my head hurts. I keep seeing the symbols. Do you know the symbols too, Isaac? In him, I keep seeing his face. Shit, tell me.
There's this crazy guy that keeps contacting me. I saw him back at the hospital.
Nolan Strauss. He was a patient in the project, just like you.
Yeah? Well, why was he there? What do you want?
He's a psychopath, Isaac. Stay clear of him. He murdered his own wife and child.
Okay, I'll be careful. I thought you were routing me to residential. This looks like a unitology recruitment center. Am I still on track?
Yes. There's an old maintenance access point in there that'll take you through the waste disposal system and into the Cassini Towers. Stay sharp.
Imagine all of us will
whoever sees this, listen up. You can use kinesis to pull blades off dead ones and shoot back at them. Watch. Watch. You stayed alive 3 hours using this trick. You see? Just shoot it back at them. We're gonna bleed out soon. I got clipped pretty bad earlier. So I hope this helps you out. Whoever you are.
zero gravity. Thank you. Message. On March 15th, 2215, Altman was assassinated and thus became the first martyr for the church. In 2214, a geophysicist named Michael Altman made a discovery that would change history. Buried at the impact site of a crater near the Yucatan Peninsula, he uncovered a divine alien presence, the marker. The marker spoke to Altman and revealed a plan that would unify mankind and lead them to a bright new future. Altman's followers mourned his death but found divine solace in his message of unity. They would not allow the truth to be silenced and form the Church of Unitology to bring his teachings to the world. Message is just as strong and relevant today as it was when Altman first revealed it. Billions of believers can be found across all social, economic, and cultural groups, and more are joining every day. A small group of devout miners on Titan, the Titan Station Church of Unitology has flourished into a hub of Unitology worship, practice, and learning. It boasts one of the largest and most beautiful churches in the Sol system, and is often the site of the annual Unitology Enigma Symposium. We await glorious convergence. It is important to continue to nurture our relationship with the marker and understand the future it is preparing for us. The marker calls to all of us. It is our duty to approach it with an open heart and open mind.
Church of Unitology? Why here?
It's one of the few places on Titan Station that Tideman can't monitor. Separation of church and state.
No, Dana, we shouldn't be in here. This is the last place we want to be right
Isaac!
Now.
Isaac! My brother died trying to rescue you. This is important. This will work. I'm in a safe room at the top of the church. Meet me there, okay?